And then, one thing I learned is that walang mangyayari sa amin kung ganyan, we don't take risks. As naitan natin sa tatlong nagsalita kanina, no, there were four of them pala, na they each took risks na para ma-develop kung ano man yung gusto nila i-develop as a product.
Iba yung feeling na from small, tas nagawa mo sa malaki. Ngayon may company na siya. So parang as a student, gusto yun ang mangyari namin sa amin yung debut.